Now to an update on yesterday's collision. One man is dead after the single vehicle crash in West El Paso. El Paso Police identified the man as 24-year-old Ruben Garfio from Chaparral. As we reported, it happened around 12:30 a.m. yesterday morning on I-10 east at Red Road. The crash caused part of the interstate to be closed down for several hours. Investigators say Garfio was speeding on I-10 when he then veered off the roadway and struck a large cement pillar.